Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today we're doing a little review. If you guys remember, I think like a couple months back, we did a review on an incense burner. That, right over there. And didn't really flow like the way my mom wanted it to. I'm sorry for the little interruption. But yeah, so we got another one, smaller, obviously. And it's called...
Smaller, but somebody else thought it was like at least 12 inches tall.
My mom.
So what that was a instant burner smoke waterfall backflow holder ceramic. How do you say that word?
Okay, I just say ceramic incense burner Buddha.
You could say that too. It is supposed to be green.
I say we just open it.
I'm gonna show the picture. I'm gonna show the video. So,
okay, so when you first open the box, you get the The burners are way more bigger than the bigger one.
No, they're taller. Skinny and taller.
No, they're like the same way. Skinny but taller.
It's skinny and taller.
And then we got the Buddha.
Is it green? Does it say green?
Wow, it feels better quality. Oh, and my mom, she paid
$9.99.
Right?
$9.99.
The video is not sponsored.
Yeah, we're not sponsored. Trust me. We're not.
We bought this because it helps with my anxiety and the smell. Let's see how this one smells. It is tiny. Yeah, yeah.
Buddha,
it
Buddha.
It's so tiny.
Let's see. Oh, look, it matches. Green matches, you get it? Green matches.
But isn't her hair green on the picture? Is her hair green on the picture?
No.
In the picture?
Yeah.
No, I think it was just the outfit. Yeah, it was just the outfit.
Oh, the outfit?
Make sure the whole... Alright, so look, I've learned a couple times since the last one. So, I promise. So,
hole. Can't breathe.
Closing the hole. Alright. I literally just spent all my time lining it up and you hit it.
Yes, yeah, you hold it
and then you put it in. Let's see how long does this one take. I think it's there.
Oh, it's coming out.
Coming out?
I see a little bit coming out.
Just don't sneeze.
Don't even move and don't breathe on it.
Yeah, because I believe like stuff like this like need no airflow from outside source.
Oh, it's doing it. Please go there.
Is it going down?
Don't breathe. Does it smell good?
It smells like essence. Doesn't have anything else but that, you know. Then it's supposed to go down all the way down to the bottom.
Oh, it's going down. I guess because it's smaller too. The other one was like a tower. Oh, somebody's breathing.
I think it was Bella. I mean, it's falling back this way.
Yeah, but it's supposed to come down. This now it's coming to the front. Even better thing is here. You see the waterfall? It's falling up there, but it doesn't drop to the bottom. Oh, now it's going down.
There's something in New York that really turns with these type of movies.
Don't laugh. It's coming down.
Yeah, look at it with serious eyes.
Oh, it's coming. It's feeling an air. Oh, the AC vent is right there. Is it blowing?
I don't know.
Thank you.
Ready? So these essence right here came with a, what was this one called again?
The waterfall.
The waterfall, I guess.
Leaves. Incense burner. Incense burner.
So these small one came with that one. And then these two, basically, I said large one, the skinny and taller, came with a Buddha essence burner. So I'm going to add one of these to that Buddha to see if it makes any difference.
But we noticed that the large ones, the taller ones, work better with both of them.
Yeah. I guess when the skinny and taller, works better than the short, chubby ones. The review of the Buddha essence.
So the taller one does work better. Well, this one works with both of them. So
you
it's shorter.
I think it is. The shorter the model, the better it is. I guarantee you, like, when this was, like, maybe up to here, this short, it would have gone all the way to, like, yeah, like, it makes like, a little wild for him. Because usually it gets stuck around here somewhere. Right? It doesn't, like, decide to go down here and then down here. It's just it's there.
And then when it fears air, that's it.
Don't forget about it.
It's everywhere.
This happens.
Yeah, exactly. So I do like my little Buddha better. The Buddha be working with me in my office. All right, guys. Hope you liked the video, the unboxing and reviewing. Like, comment, and subscribe. See you next time.
Deuces.